Hey, what's up everybody? For this video, we're gonna take a look at the second pickup capsule for the month of November. This pickup capsule we do have until November the 25th, so it is a 4-day event, and you have until the end of day November 25th to try to get one of these Tsums. In this pickup capsule, there is one copy of Photographer Dumbo, two copies of Kimono Daisy, one copy of Scuttle, two copies of Steamboat Minnie, three copies of Hiro, three copies of Flynn Rider, and three copies of Miss Bunny. And if you're able to clear the entire pickup capsule, which is to get all 15 of these Tsums in here, then you're qualified to get that skill ticket. Or actually, you will get that skill ticket, not qualify. And honestly, out of these seven Tsums, there aren't necessarily that many cool Tsums to get. I will recommend Miss Bunny because she is really good for magic bubbles. So if you don't have a Tsum that gets you a lot of magic bubbles, then definitely try to get Miss Bunny. Miss Bunny isn't a limited one, so it is going to be in the premium box at all times. And also secondly, I would recommend getting Photographer Dumbo. This one is a relatively rare one, and if you can get him to a higher skill level, Photographer Dumbo skill level 6 is not too bad. But honestly, out of all 7 of these, none of them are actually good for coins, so you probably want to just skip it if you are looking for a coin earner. But if you want a Tsum that is good for missions, then Miss Bunny will be good for you because Miss Bunny is very, very good for bubbles. So yeah, check it out. I am going to do all the demos from beginning to end for all 7 of these Tsums, so check them out and then you decide if you want to get them or not. And if you would like to see more Tsum Tsum content just like this, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And as always, thank you so much for watching.